This is a meditation and an energetic practice designed to help you transform your relationship with money. Not just abundance in a general sense, but specifically money. Our personal money energy changes and fluctuates. Try to release any expectations about what this practice will be, particularly if you have done it before. Begin by feeling the experience of your body. Be one with your body. Feel what it's feeling. Connect deeply into this aspect of yourself, the physical aspect of yourself. I'm going to say something now, and as I do, try to stay as connected as you can with our inner, inward experience and notice what happens in response to what I say. Think about money. What happens internally? Does your inner experience get a bit tense and tight? More contracted? Does it become more open and expanded? Or does it stay the same? One of the best ways to do energetic work on ourselves is to use our imagination. This connects us to our consciousness, which is one of the most powerful and healing forces in the universe. Let's do that now. I want you to imagine that money is a person that you're having a relationship with. It's a character in your life. You interact with it regularly. You have emotions and feelings about it. You have a history. You have patterns and dynamics in your relationship with it. Some of these are healthy, and some perhaps less so. So pretend that money is standing in front of you right now. What does money look like? How do you feel about it? Do you and money have a good relationship? A bad relationship? Or a somewhere in between relationship? Do you like money? Do you love it? Do you feel that money has supported you? Has been there for you when you've needed it? Or do you feel disappointed by money? Like it has let you down? Do you resent it? Is there anything that you need to say to money? Are there any words that are unspoken between you? In order to start to shift the energy of your relationship, feel these emotions in your body. Feel the feelings, and then speak the words within your inner space, or out loud if that's possible. Say what you need to say to money. This process brings you closer to beginning a new, better relationship with money. Whether you categorize your relationship as either good or bad, there is always room for improvement. There is always room for more magic. Is there anything else that you need to communicate to money so that you feel like you've said what you needed to say? Be honest. Be clear. Be real. Relationships are reciprocal, so now that you have communicated, you also need to be willing to listen. Ask money. Is there anything that you need to say to me? Be open and listen. As we move forward, clearing up the past and creating the opportunity for a brighter future, for a better relationship going forward, is there anything that you need to own or apologize for in regards to your half of your relationship with money? Have there been times when you've wanted to ignore money, wanted to take your attention away from it? Have you ever blamed it for things that may not have been its fault? Have you perhaps blamed it for poverty and lack, either yours or in the world more generally? Are you angry with money for the result of decisions made by either you or others? Allowing money to respond to this, is there anything that it wants to acknowledge? Is there anything that it wants to ask of you? Be willing to listen. Be willing to be surprised. Final steps in this process is a version of an ancient Hawaiian forgiveness practice. It is a practice that brings in the energy of forgiveness, the energy of responsibility, and the energy of atonement. Depending on where you're at in the journey of making friends with money, of healing your relationship with it, your mind may or may not like these statements. That's okay. Allow that to be as it is. Notice how it changes as you continue the practice of repeating this meditation over and over again. See money in front of you. The being or the energy that you're trying to create a healthy, productive relationship with right now. And say to it, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I forgive you. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I forgive you. I love you. Thank you. This beautiful ancient practice acknowledges the fact that all relationships are reciprocal and we always contribute something to it. Taking responsibility, not blame, but responsibility, deeply opens the door for healing. Imagine money in front of you as you say these statements. And as you continue to say them, imagine that money begins to say them back to you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I forgive you. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I forgive you. I love you. Thank you. Now see or feel a beautiful white light coming down and engulfing the both of you and the space between you. Any heaviness, any low vibration energies between the two of you are lifted, transformed, and released by this powerful light. This light is the energy of divine prosperity, and it is magic. While this process is going on, you and Money say to each other one more time, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I forgive you. I love you. Thank you. The same factors that create good relationships in the human realm create good relationships in the energetic realm. Offer Money acceptance and love. Tell Money that you want to have a great relationship with it. You want to have fun and create fabulous things together. And that you're committed to clearing up anything that stands in the way of you being open to it. Smile and offer Money a gesture of welcome, of appreciation. Hug it, high five it. Do whatever you need to do that is symbolic to you of your willingness to step forward into a brand new relationship. One where you and Money work together harmoniously and lovingly to achieve magical outcomes. Repeat this meditation and energetic process, whether you're feeling good about Money or whether you're feeling bad about Money. Take the time to cultivate a healthy relationship with Money, because Money is representative of your empowerment, your freedom, your ability to choose and to flow with life in our physical world. Thank you for taking the time to do this practice and connect with your own personal Money energy. You're doing the work to uplift your personal Money energy helps to uplift the Money energy of the world. Thank you.